Drama kicked off when what seemed to be an executive meeting looked hostile, with heavy deployment of body-built men, police and the army during the assembly. It's here that Council Godfrey Samba, who felt an attack on the assembly, raised a concern to the chairman, only to be stopped midway, as it seemed the deployment was part of the arrangement. He was approached by aggressive muscled men and police in an attempt to stop him from questioning the chairman, the president of FMU Deep Ruparelia, as this culminated into drama when Samba refused to hand in the microphone, which prompted police plus a few FMU officials to humbly talk to him.
Please do not touch me. Please, do not touch me. Please, do not touch me. What is the problem with you? Do not touch me. You have no right. You have no right of touching me. We have no right. You have no right of touching me.
We need the microphone.
We need the safety first. You see what they're doing to us? You see what they're doing to us?
Would you let me speak your voice, Mr. Jess?
Mr. Gomez, we need them out first. Let there be a ruling on my motion. Let there be a ruling on my motion. We need the security agencies out. If they are Kanyamas, let them go out. Then we have no business here. Then we have no business here. We have to be independent.
No. That is wrong. What you are doing is wrong.
Let them go. Simple as that.
Although he had no microphone, this didn't stop him from raising his issues to the chairman and the rest of the members. He accused FMU for violating the FMU constitution.
The floor will only be given to people on my order. Everybody will get a chance to talk. We don't want a rowdy AGM like we had last year. Okay? Everybody will follow procedure. Anybody who, you know, will be given a warning if he goes out of order, maybe another warning. But then the third time we'll ask you to leave. We want a peaceful AGM.
It's here that three executive members were suspended from the executive through the assembly. These among included Assistant General Secretary Ernest Ziwa, Deputy Vice President Jeff Kabagambe, and Shemsen Katuka for slackness.
But some of us who have stayed here for some time knew the spirit under which that constitution was made. And for us, we shall abide by the constitution. We are not going to go into their court of appeal. I will comfortably tell you that I'm very comfortable not organizing an event, because it's tiring. We use our money, we use our resources, our time.